dating from the 16th century. The carol was traditionally performed in Coventry in England, and this song depicts the Christmas story from the Gospel of Matthew. The carol itself refers to when Herod ordered all male infants under the age of 2 in Bethlehem to be killed, and it takes the form of a sad lullaby sung by mothers of the children.
Sister.